Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Adrian Neville. I am the NXT champion, and I remember when England were in this World Cup. And it was only a short period of time, 180 minutes to be precise. And for that time, I believed. But of course, the English national team, disappointing as usual, and it's been a bitter pill to swallow. But that being said, I think the World Cup, it's been a fantastic competition. You know, it's hard to call who's going to win it. I think the Netherlands are looking good. I think France, Germany, I don't think you can count out Brazil or Argentina. I think it's been a great competition. I just hope that the knockout stages are exciting and as thrilling as the group stages have been. So bring it on, bring on the finals, and let's see who the best soccer team in the world is.
I'm Robbie Brookside, coach and trainer at the NXT WWE Performance Centre. The last 2 weeks, the World Cup's been, it's still going on in there. England, unfortunately, are on the way out, but it's still exciting. It's still great to be here and amongst the different nationalities. At the moment, my heart is going out with England, but I'm going to go with the United States of America and Belgium. I'm a good Evertonian, so we've got two players in each team. So go USA, go Belgium.
Oh oui, vive la France et allez les Bleus. I am so proud to be French, like usual, right? But especially with what our national football team, soccer team, is doing right now in the World Cup. Because you see that star? We've been there once in 98. So I really hope that this year, France does the same. Allez les Bleus et vive la France.